Hey guys, Lars from Collectibles UL here, up for a new video, because I just got a new package from Feather Phantom Studio from my friend Ben in the UK, and I just so can't wait to open that box. Oh yeah, by the way, I got my new camera. I hope you guys will like the quality. I'm still in hell with it, so I hope you guys will like it as much as me. So alright, let's do it. Alright, so in this box is a SSN Silver Champagne Novelties H20 V2 V2 mask, which is an H20 mask, of course, that was made, god damn it, hold on, yeah, that was made with a moldy mold reared by Scott from Quiet on the Set. Hold on a second, I'm nearly there. Well, yeah, so here, redone by Quiet on the Set, Scott from Quiet on the Set, and it had yellowed pretty badly with time, as pretty much all SSN masks do. And I asked Ben from Feather Phantom Studio to repaint my copy, and so there we go. Let's go. You know, the owner of the screen used mask said that this replica, because he posted some pics on michaelmyers.net, was the best he had ever seen. So, mask here. Nice, awesome. Well guys, you can pause and read it if you want. I'll do that later. There we go. Holy shit. Only the color of it is perfect. Not only the color, but, you know, just from what I can see, what I can tell, only the color is perfect. Holy shit, check that out. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright, ready? Check out this monster. If I can. Gotta style the hair a bit, but check out that paint job. Holy shit. Thank you so much, Ben, because this is the H20 I dreamed of for years, and it's finally here. That one is staying here forever. Holy shit. Let me style the hair a bit and I'll be back. So here we go. You know, I did that in a minute, but I'll take some air spray I'll do the worn shots. Holy shit, I cannot believe how accurate that mask is. Check out all the details. Holy shit, the perfect H20 mask I've ever seen. The best one. For real. Holy shit, check out the side of it. You know, the left side of it is so accurate. And the right side. Holy shit. Again, thank you so much, Ben. If you guys want any, you know, work done on a mask, contact him. He's one of the best, if not the best, in the business. And is for real the best, and without no contest, the best H20 mask maker, you know, a mask reoler, if I can call it like this, maker I've ever seen. So guys, hope you liked it. I'll take some worn shots right now, so don't leave. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, and comment if you liked it. A few shout outs to Andrew Rodriguez, a good friend of mine. I'll put his Instagram account link in the description. You can check him out. He has some amazing, you know, horror pics and stuff, and he's a great guy. Shout out to Austin, which might be a new member of Collectibles UL soon. And shout out to Zach, a great friend of mine, Tollbugs014, I think it's his name, on YouTube. So guys, hope you liked it. If you want any shout outs, just let me know in the comments and I'll be very happy to do some. And well, yeah guys, make sure you subscribe, hope you liked it, and see you for the one shots.